New out of Madisonville, police have arrested a man on charges involving sexual assault on a minor. 41-year-old Tommy Gibson was taken into custody after a lengthy investigation revealed Gibson had been abusing multiple victims, all of them under 18 years old. Gibson faces several charges, much of them are felonies, that carry at least 20 years behind bars.